Hello guys, and today I'm gonna show the top 5 best budget gaming headsets under $50. So without any further ado, let's get started. So number 5 on the list is the Razer Kraken X. The Razer Kraken X is a budget $40 headset, and it is one of the cheaper Razer headsets that is actually good. This is one of the lightest headsets with a plastic and aluminum combo build, which doesn't feel all that premium, but doesn't feel too cheap either. There is plenty of cushioning both on the ear cups as well as on the headband, and it is plush and soft. It does bend and flex quite a lot, so it should be comfortable regardless of your head shape. Also, the headset is quite small, which is a positive and a downside. The positive is that it is much more wearable outside, but the downside is that it can feel small if you have a larger head. Sound quality is standard here and is nothing too impressive really. Spatial awareness is decent, but certain genres of music can sound muddled with pitchy mids and low bass. However, it is still pretty good if you're gaming, and it is very much usable. The microphone is the best part about this headset, and it is one of the best here. Sound is crystal clear with very little static and great noise isolation. Overall, if you want a good looking headset with a great mic that is even good enough for streaming, this is a good option. Number 4 on the list is the HyperX Cloud Stinger. The HyperX Cloud Stinger is a really popular headset amongst gamers, and the biggest reason for that is that it is one of the most comfortable pair of headphones for under $50. Its build and look aren't anything too special, and it is a fully black plastic build with red accents, and it looks decent. The big positive for the build, like the Razer Kraken, is that it is extremely light and is really flexible. The ear cups swivel 180 degrees, and you have a lot of adjustability options. The cushioning is the main reason for the comfort though, as they come with a signature HyperX memory foam both on the ear cups and the headband, and they make wearing the headset for longer periods of time comfortable. The sound quality is also really good here, with great spatial awareness, good bass and decent volume. It doesn't leak much noise, and the ear cushions provide good noise isolation. The mic on this is however just decent, with quite a bit of static noise and average noise suppression. It is usable for regular Discord calls and in-game voice chat, but I wouldn't recommend you stream with this like I did with Razer. So number 3 on the list is the Turtle Beach Recon 200. The Turtle Beach Recon 200, at exactly $50, is a jack of all trades headset that is pretty much good in all aspects. The build and look of this headset is great, as it comes in a few different color options and has this textured pattern all over it. It is completely matte and has a plastic build with a metal adjustment band. It is quite light, which makes it comfortable, but the clamping force on the headset is slightly more than what you'd like, and that is a double-edged sword in my opinion. On one hand, it does feel less comfortable because of the extra pressure, but it also increases noise isolation. However, it does get less as you wear it, and it is still comfortable for longer periods of use. Sound quality is pretty good and is great for listening to music as well as gaming. There is a decent amount of bass here, and gunshots in game sound powerful, with you being able to pinpoint enemies fairly easily. The mic on this is also bang average, with good clarity, and is more than usable in game. Number 2 on the list is the SteelSeries Arctis 1. The SteelSeries Arctis 1 is another really popular choice among the $50 gaming headsets, and rightfully so due to the value it offers. The Arctis 1 has a low profile design without anything flashy, and that makes it easier to wear outside. It too is made of plastic with a metal adjustment band that keeps everything much more sturdy. It is really light and comfortable due to the generous padding and ear cups made of mesh type material that helps prevent heat. Overall, the headset is really comfortable with a nice design that can suit any setup. Sound quality is very good, and it offers a more flat true sound that is decent if you're editing audio and video. Gaming is an immersive experience and it sounds pleasant. The mic is also very good, and it swivels out of the headset when you want to use it, and you can put it back in when you don't need it. So number 1 on the list is the Corsair HS60 Pro. The Corsair HS60 Pro is in my opinion the best sounding gaming headset you can buy for $50. It is a slightly upgraded version of the HS50, which is already great, and this adds virtual surround sound to it. The build quality of the HS60 Pro is excellent. It is completely made out of metal, and it feels really premium to both look and hold. It has this matte finish all around with a choice of 3 color accents, and along with the grill on the ear cups, it looks unique. There is also a stitched pattern on the headband, and it looks really cohesive and nice. The cushion and padding are both soft, and the ear cups are made of a nice material. However, it does have quite some clamping force, and I would have liked if the cushions were thicker, but even then it feels comfortable for long use. The sound quality is the main selling point here, and it can compete with headphones much more expensive than it. It has both a USB as well as headphone jack, and the USB connection acts as a DAC for the 7.1 surround sound, which sounds decent. This headset's biggest plus point is its bass, which makes music and games come to life and is very pleasant to listen to. The mic is also really good, with good clarity and excellent noise isolation. It can sound a bit tinny at times, but for a headset mic, it is more than good enough. So that's it for the video guys, thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to the channel, and I hope you've enjoyed this video. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.